I'm the Health Director of the Clinic, and welcome to the room of three. Room three is very simple, so easy, and yet very, very powerful. In fact, I usually say this is the number one session, the number one rule, the most important rule.
Good.
And so easy, and anything. Learn with your ears, not with your eyes. If you want to speak, excellent English, you gotta learn with your ears. Listening is the key to speaking. Is key to speaking excellent English.
Good, very good.
It's the most important thing, because if you listen a lot, you gotta learn vocabulary. You will learn grammar. You will get faster, and you will understand better. Listening is a kind of the key to great English speaking. There's a lot of research about this, and it also is the same thing. Listening is the most important thing you can do. This tells us one reason you have probably some trouble with your speaking. Why? Because again, when you study English in school, you study English with your ears.
Good.
With your eyes. Most of English school, middle school, high school, university, and private English school, most of them focus on textbooks in the classroom.